Welcome to the store.
Unfolding in front of you, Mr. McSweet is back to ease the mood. 1 year's passed since production of beer, and Libros are nice, that much is so clear. Cars along the street just sitting parked and waiting idle, while our music spawns the impulse drove recitals. Man and woman can't believe the way I say the language, passing fillings in my mouth from the sugar duga sandwich. Man, that don't concern like a way to D-Day. Excuse for abuse caused by toothy root decay. I'm often late, do mistake, commit the time misdemeanor. But wait, demonstrate a horseshoe pit full of leaners. Man, my clock goes tick, these words will stick into cracks and won't be sanitized by different kitchen cleaners. And you try to get, but my words are still kept in a place where other MCs do not get.
Man,
no
man, I used to have a dog with Gravy.
Gravy.
He used to be Tommy Grady. He's 80 leagues deep into the running creek, so the dog wouldn't bite no babies. Man, I used to have a dog with Gravy. He used to be Tommy Grady. He's 80 leagues deep into the running creek, so the dog wouldn't bite no babies.
80 leagues deep is where I had to put him when the dog was going off, mouth foaming like it shouldn't, and he bit me in the foot, so I had to kick him with it, and electrically I kick like bass in the speakers. He fell to the bottom, it's not like I shot him, and besides, he was spreading disease, shedding his fleas, causing unease like some MCs with raw lyrics. We don't steer it except in the wrong direction, cause infections, my mic's my protection. With promotion and devotion, we're stirring up commotion, more moving than motion, or the moon to the oceans that consume with erosion. Rocks like lotion to the skin that's got the teeth in it.
It's my foot.
Why'd you bit it? Man, I used to have a dog with rabies. He used to be Tommy Grady's. 80 leagues deep into the running creek, so the dog wouldn't bite no babies. I used to have a dog with rabies. He used to be Tommy Grady's. 80 leagues deep into the running creek, so the dog wouldn't bite.